You know, the demand for e-skills is really huge in this colossal world. Every child should get the possibility of learning computer coding programs. So today, a very warm good evening to everyone. Today, I, Bhavna Sharma, journalist at Fagis, is privileged to be present with Dr. Anita Breyer, who is the co-founder and CEO of Logiscool. I welcome you, ma'am.
Welcome.
And I have with me the another co-founder and the strategic director of Logiscool, Mr. Jula Chitari. I welcome you too, sir.
Hello, thank you very much.
So, ma'am, I want to know from you that how the idea of Logiscool took the birth and what is the mission and a vision behind this?
It was a very simple story. It started in 2013. I was looking for a coding course for my daughter, but I didn't find a proper solution, so we decided to create a coding school for kids, because this is not just our problem.
True. It's every child's problem.
And now we are in 11 countries. We have more than 70 Logiscools around the world. From Florida to Mexico, okay, and most of European countries.
Okay, and how about spreading your wings in India?
We have a plan. We would like to be here with as many Logiscools as we can.
Okay, thank you so much, ma'am, for sharing your views with us. Sir, now I want to ask from you that what is the significance of learning through Logiscool and what is the essence of Logiscool in each and every student's life?
Logiscool is all about, from the children's perspective, it's all about fun. So kids living for today, they need to have fun. And in Logiscool, they are creating their own computer games. That's what they like a lot. But this is an active presence on the computer rather than just playing with passively with computer games. Mm-hmm. On the other side, from parents' perspective, in Logiscool, kids learn the skills of the 21st century.
Okay,
we
great.
See that in every country where we are present, and I hope this will also meet the expectations of the Indian education system. These are also the WHO recommendations. That critical thinking, algorithmic thinking are definitely the skills for the next century.
True.
And in Logiscool, kids are enjoying exactly that.
It is a brilliant idea and a brilliant concept, and I really hope that it is going to create magic all around and students will actually imbibe the 21st century skills, and hope so that India will also enjoy this initiative.
We hope so. Thank you very much.
Thank you so much, sir, and thank you so much, ma'am.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much to all the lovely audience for watching us, and if you want to know more about Logiscool, so then please log on to www.logiscool.com and don't forget to come to www.fagis.com and do like, share and subscribe to the channel. Thank you so much.